auf die versprochen, dass ich nie mehr zieh. Baby, baby, doch du siehst, ich bin wieder nicht clean. Baby, baby. Namaskar, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just gonna react to Samra new music video. So after a long time, Samra is back again. So to say, I'm gonna react to Samra, because it's like the last music video when I reacted to Samra was like in March, the Berlin, you know, which I, that's the last song which I reacted to. Samra and Capital Bra, Berlin, that was a nice song. So after a long time, I'm gonna react. Besides that, he released some other song after this, Berlin. So I wasn't able to react to, but whatever it is, I'm back again to react to Samra. My broski is back again. I love Samra. If you probably just like, you know, I'm a big fan of Samra. So the new song is called Baebae. You know, Baebae, you know. So it seems like it's song about her, Samra's new girlfriend or something. Because Bae, you know, just like that, I guess. Let's find out how it goes. And do forget it with the reaction, guys. Make sure to subscribe and along with the notification bell. Do follow me in my social medias like Instagram and Facebook. Many of my subscribers follow me. If you're not the one, go right now, follow me in my Instagram. Means the world to me. So yeah, that's pretty much it. What are you waiting for, man? I don't want to delay much further. Already, I'm just like too much excited to react to this. So let's hope it should not get copyrighted. But even though I'm just afraid, so whatever it is, with being said, let's go. Okay. That's Samra's new girlfriend. Oh, it's the same girl was in Cataleya.
Rote Lippen wie ein Rosengarten spiegeln sich im Zifferblatt der Chronographen. Zwischen Drogen, Hochhäusern und Modematten verbrennt mein Gehwaggon. Es war kein Motorschaden.
Damn, Samra, man. The flow is good so far, and I'm just like hoping for Samra, just like, you know, day by day. He released a lot of music videos in 2020, man. Lot of music videos. At one point, I was like, god damn, Samra, I released a lot of music videos. Let's go, man. Let's go, bro. Something like that. No, he's on the way, you know, he's on the mission. I mean, she looks like the same girl. When I reacted to Cataleya, you know, that Cataleya was one of Samra's best song, which I love, you know. Cataleya was good, man. Like, I mean, in that video, there was a girl just like this, wearing a mask, exactly like this. I don't know whether it's like the same girl in Cataleya.
Da liegt Weiß schon wieder, ich zieh Lines schon wieder und du weinst schon wieder.
Ra. Samra's, you know, what to say, signature sound. Ra, you know, ra. Like, you know, every rapper has some signature sounds, just like Samra. Ra, you know.
Baby,
baby. Yeah. Damn, he just like not even like smoke up the whole cigarette and just like, you know, he literally takes some two puffs or something like that and throw the cigarette just like that. There's no use, like, you know, they have given like this much and he's like, Samra, like, you know, I got so much money, man. Like, you know, take up two puffs and throw the cigarette just like that.
Damn,
look at the man. He's, you know, he's with his girlfriend, baby. And after that, it's like a nice view. I don't know how to say it, but it's so cool. Just smoking up the cigarette. Cocaína.
Damn,
damn, the flow, this part of the music video, the flow is good, man. God damn. Every time, man, it's just like, you know, Samra release a new music video, I just like enjoy it fully, even though just because I'm used to Samra flow. Because whenever you're just like, you know, fell in love with your with a rapper, whoever the whoever maybe, you don't have to just like, you know, even though if it's like what to say, the flow takes some time for some new listeners to, I mean, if someone listened to the song newly, they will be like, they need some time to get adapted. But it's like me, I already adapted to Samra. So if we just like come up with a new verse or something, new flow, already okay, this Samra's flow is in his voice, this flow is so good or something, I can recognize, you know, like in a short period. Damn, the way you say Baebae, like that's the reason you just like, you know, named this title of the music video as Baebae, you know, Bae, you know, they say like, you know, Bae, but you know, he's saying Baebae. Baebae, like, you know, the pronunciation is totally different, you know, maybe in German accent it may be different, or the way they pronounce the accent is different. Okay, that's pretty much it, Samra. So Samra's Baebae. Okay, even Samra, I thought Samra is like a playboy or something, but seems he just fell in love with a girl, it seems, huh? But at the same time, don't wanna reveal her face, I think. I don't know, man. Let me know. Okay, that's pretty much it. Oh my goodness. Okay, Samra got again. How much views it got? 2 million, way to go. Really loved it. Like as I said, I'm just getting used to Samra flow now. So he's like, he's on a rage, you know, he's on the way, so to say. 2020, let's find out. Like, he's on his way, man. Definitely, he will make it out. One of the biggest German rappers, he will be. Definitely, he will be. I support my broski, you know. So if you guys, that's pretty much it. If you want me to react to more German rap, I react to a lot of German rap. If you want me to react to any other like German rappers, if you want me to suggest, let me know in the comment down below. And what do you guys think of it? If you really loved my reaction, smash that like button. And if you want me to react to more of German rap, as I said, first subscribe to the channel along with the notification bell so that you get my update, because I upload every single day, man. So if you don't want to miss out my videos, make sure to hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell. Also, be active over in social medias like Instagram and Facebook. Go right now, follow me in my Instagram. If you're active over in Instagram, also leave a like in my Facebook page. If you're active over in Facebook, all link in the description down below. Yeah, that's pretty much it. With being said, I'm just thank you guys for watching. To my German broskies over from Germany, who is living and watching right now, thanks, man. Means the world to me. Thank you for watching. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right now. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.